my channel. My name is Pooja.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Pooja's Cookbook for More Delicious Snacks. After my chocolate suji halwa recipe, you guys must be curious to know my second recipe. So, which is a pizza french fries. The time is here, let's dig into the recipe. Always, the good recipes start always with a good dry ingredients. For making a perfect french fries, yes, I'm starting with the french fries first. So, for that, we need 5 potatoes. I am peeling and chopping the potatoes. You can also use french fries cutter machine. If you don't want to chop it by your knife, you can use cutter machines. So, as you can see, and if you like the skin, the skinny part of the potato, if you like that flavor, you can also use the skin on of the potato to this. The remaining part of the potatoes, when we are chopping it, as you can see, the remaining part of the potato is just left out. So, never throw them, just fry them after frying your french fries. You can fry them as well to make a lovely chips, delicious chips. After chopping the potatoes, we are going to take a full bowl of ice cold water and wash the potato until it gets completely clean. Use a 2-3 rounds to wash them nicely. Now drain them and give it a rest for a minute. You can also refrigerate it for 10 minutes if so. Let's prepare the cheese sauce. In a bowl, I am adding milk and cheese and butter. I have taken 1 cup of milk, 1 cup of cheese and 5 cubes of butter. I am mixing them well. So heat the mixture into the microwave for 30 seconds. You can see the cheese got melt. Now in a pan, I'm adding 2 tablespoons of butter. I am adding 2 tablespoons of maida. Stir it well, very close eye on it. Make sure it doesn't change too much color. Let it cook for 2 minutes. Stir it again and again. Now I'm going to add milk mixture, which we had made earlier, into this pan. Stir it continuously on a very low flame. Always make low flame and let this cook for 7 to 8 minutes and find a very smooth thick consistency of the white sauce. Make sure it doesn't stick to the bottom of your pan, and yes, the proportion of the milk to the flour also depends on how thick you want your sauce to be. I'm using a very thick sauce here though. After it's done, sprinkle some seasonings here. I am adding here 1 tablespoon of oregano, 1 tablespoon of red chili flakes, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. So now our smooth white sauce are ready. Let's get back to the french fries. So in a hot oil, we are going to fry our potatoes. We have to fry them until we get a little crunch for a minute, for a 1 minute or so. So they are fried for a 1 minute, as you can see. Repeat the second round, the rest of the fries which are left. Little crunches form up into the french fries. We'll get them out now. So we have to repeat this process again, the second round again, for make it more crunchy to our french fries. The process again. So look, our french fries is ready. But I am not adding any salt or black pepper to my french fries because I won't like this. You can, if you want to, if you wish to, you can add it. Now let's do the plating, the interesting part. Put the french fries into the plate. Now pour our pizza sauce, the normal pizza sauce we get in the market, and a very whole amount of white sauce on the french fries. This is a very important thing, ki you have to pour a heavy amount of white sauce into your french fries to get a more delicious flavor on your pizza french fries recipe. Yes guys, if you want to know how to make a perfect McD french fries, then you do have to comment down below. You want a video on that, so I'll make a video on that. So pizza French fries is ready. Enjoy. If you like this recipe, do give this recipe a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed it yet. Thank you for watching. Happy cooking.